We are discussing about trigonometric ratios of first standard angles. In yesterday's class, we got the values of trigonometric ratios of first one, 45 degree, then 30 degree, then after that 60 degree. Today we will discuss 0 degree and 90 degree. After getting these values, we will make a table. So today we are discussing about trigonometric ratios of 0 degree. Let's consider a right angle triangle. Right angle at B. Let's consider a right angle triangle. A, B, C is a right angle triangle. Take A is an acute. Yes, the side which is opposite to right angle is called as you know, so hypotenuse. So AC is equal to hypotenuse side. Next, consider A is acute, therefore BC is right opposite side. Then AB is called as base. Base is also called as adjacent. It's now very important trigonometric ratios of 0 degree. So here we have considered angle A is acute. Acute means less than 90 degree. We have to make this angle is 0. So how you make this angle 0? So consider, yes, AC is here. C moves towards B. Very important. If AC moves towards B, then automatically this will become 0. Okay, na? So AB get smaller and smaller, smaller, smaller. Finally, if C is coincided with B, if AC is coincided with B, and finally, so AC is coincides with AB, then automatically A get closer to 0. A get closer to 0. In this case, hypotenuse, I mean AC is coincides with AB. AB means BAC here. So therefore, AC is equal to AB, which means that hypotenuse is same as opposite. Then A, it will become 0. I repeat once again. So trigonometric ratios of 0 degree, consider ABC is a right angle triangle, A is acute here, so B right angle, the side which is opposite to right angle is called as a hypotenuse, so this is opposite, BC is opposite, now AB is base. You have to make this angle is 0. This angle is 0 means, as if AC line moves towards AB, automatically the angle A gets smaller and smaller. So if C is coincides with B, then automatically it will become 0, which means that AC is coincides with AB, which means that hypotenuse is same as base. Hypotenuse value and base value is same. What about opposite? So BC, it will become decreases. If C moves towards B, automatically this length goes on decreasing. Goes on decreasing means, so opposite value, yes, opposite value is equal to 0. This is very, 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 very important. Remember only these three points, trigonometric ratios of 0 degree, hypotenuse and base, these two are same, then opposite value is equal to 0. Now you see one by one. First one, sine 0 degree, sine 0 degree ratio opposite divided by hypotenuse. So what about opposite value? 0. Hypotenuse as it is, so 0 by hypotenuse is considered any value, 1, 2, 3, whatever it may be. So 0 by anything is always 0. Therefore sine 0 degree is equal to 0. Now next, second one, cos 0. Cos is the reciprocal of, as base, b divided by hypotenuse. So base and hypotenuse are same in this case. As base can be written as hypotenuse divided by hypotenuse, both gets cancels, is equal to 1. What is LF cos 0? 1. Next, tan 0. So no need to find, because quotient of sine and cos, it will become tan. Otherwise, write no problem. Opposite divided by adjacent or base. So opposite value 0 divided by base, whatever it may be. So this value is also equal to 0. Next one. Reciprocals of 1 by 1, cosec 0 degree, cosec is the reciprocal of sine, that is hypotenuse divided by opposite. So hypotenuse, whatever it may be, by 0, so anything by 0 we cannot define, that is ND, anything by 0. Next, reciprocal of cos, that is secant 0, that is hypotenuse divided by base. So, as you know, in this case, hypotenuse, base is same as hypotenuse, both gets cancels, therefore, secant 0 is equal to 1. Then finally, reciprocal of tan, that is cot 0 degree, cot is the reciprocal of tan, that is base divided by opposite. So, base, whatever it may be, opposite 0, therefore, anything by 0, we cannot define. Yes, you remember only these values, sine 0, 0, cos 0, 1, tan 0, 0, cosecant 0 we cannot define, secant 0, 1, and cot 0 not defined, okay? Next, we shall discuss about trigonometric ratios of last one, that is 90. Next, finally, last one, trigonometric ratios of 90 degree. Again, consider a right angle triangle, ABC. This right angle at B, this is A, C, consider A is acute. So as you know, this is hypotenuse. This is opposite. What about this one? AB base. Now we have to make angle A is equal to 0. If A, the angle is goes on increasing, automatically this angle, it will become goes on decreasing. So angle A is closer to 90 degree or equal to 90 degree, so this angle, I mean C angle, it will become complete 0. So in this case, very important, as in the earlier case, hypotenuse is the same as base, but here, very important, hypotenuse is same as opposite, therefore the line base will become 0. This is very, 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 very important in case of 90 degree angle. You remember this. You have to make angle A 90 degree. If A closer to 90 degree, automatically this line will become 0. I mean this angle will become 0. So therefore the opposite is coincides with AC. Therefore these two are equal. BAC is equal to 0. Now you write C 1 by 1, sine 90 degree. Sine is the ratio of opposite divided by hypotenuse. So opposite, hypotenuse is same as hypotenuse, half is same as opposite. So both gets cancels. So what is the value of sine 90? 1. Next, second one, cos 90 degree. Cos is the ratio of adjacent divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent nothing but base. 0 divided by hypotenuse. So 0 by anything? 0. Next, tan 90 degree. Tan is the ratio of opposite divided by adjacent or base. So opposite. So original value of adjacent, that is zero. So anything by zero we cannot define. Next, cosecant 90 degree. Cosecant is the reciprocal of sine, that is hypotenuse divided by opposite. As both are same, hypotenuse gets cancels. What is the value of cosecant 90 degree? 1. Then reciprocal of next one, cos, that is secant 90 degree, is equal to hypotenuse divided by adjacent. So hypotenuse as it is, adjacent value 0. So anything by 0 we cannot define, not defined. Then finally last one, cot 90 degree. Cot is the reciprocal of tan, that is adjacent divided by opposite. So adjacent as it is, adjacent value 0, opposite as it is, so 0 by anything, so 0. So these are the values of trigonometric ratios of 90 degree. Sine 90 degree 1, cos 90 degree 0, tan 90 degree not defined, cosec 90 degree 1, secant 90 degree not defined, and finally cot 90 degree is equal to 0. Now we got all the values 0, 30, 45, 60, and 90 degree. Now I'll make a table, I'll write a table, and I will enter all the values. Okay, please note on this. Next, I'll continue.